I'll skip it. Okay guys, it's Mardi Gras. This is the outfit of the day. Today is Thursday, day one. I have this top from, I think it's ASOS, and the skirt is Addicted. I'm gonna put on some shoes. That's pretty much all. Today is Muses. We're gonna go to Muses. I'm gonna bring y'all along for the experience, and I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. Should this be PG?
Yes.
Okay.
We're keeping it PG. The outfit I'm wearing is from my babe, Caitlin Perlow. I love you
so
the most.
Cute.
I'm covered in Paris skin gold glitter. Swimsuit is Billabong. Sunglasses are Catalina.
What are the pants?
Pants are Tommy Handler.
Okay. Sunglasses, Shein. Outfit,
Princess Polly.
Outfit, hot as
they're all our beautiful friends.
Let's share what color we're feeling.
Oh.
I'm feeling tangerine. What are you
tangerine?
Feeling?
I'm feeling lime green.
We're on the way to Muses. Okay guys, wait, let's change the lighting here. I am so sweaty and just not looking the best, but whatever. We're gonna do a little taste test of our food. This is my food. We got Felipe's taqueria. Why did I say it like a white girl? Let's see what's going on here. I got chicken tacos. I was gonna get steak, but it cost extra, and we are not in the position to be spending money for steak. Pico de gallo, onion, cilantro, and like sour cream, cheese, I think is on there. So, what it looks like. Oh my God. It's just like my mom's. If y'all have a Felipe's, get it, bro. I think a good thing to talk about with Mardi Gras is like, for any potential like Tulane students coming in, Mardi Gras is kind of a really big deal here. Obviously I'm from Louisiana, so I've celebrated Mardi Gras like every year that I'm not on vacation, and it's so different from the way Tulane celebrates. And I don't think it's necessarily a bad thing, but Tulane, like look what I'm wearing. It's just a different style, it's a different, there's different intentions behind like what you're celebrating and like how you're celebrating it. I don't think it's necessarily a bad thing, but it's just kind of like interesting to think about like how they can be so different. I don't know, being like sort of a local, I wanted to like incorporate the Mardi Gras colors in all my outfits. So y'all will see throughout this video that like all my outfits have like purple, green, and gold. But yeah, I had so much fun. I saw so many people I love like. Okay guys, so it's the morning after.
Hi.
We are on our way to go get waxed.
Can I say something funny or are you gonna cut it out?
We'll see. What is it?
Industrial.
Getting my rash on my face because I'm allergic to the cold. Fun fact. It's alright.
Alright guys, this is Bearcat, which is always super full. We got in right when we asked. She was like, y'all wanna go to the back? We were like, shout out Lynn. And yeah, bon appetit.
Okay everyone, Mardi day two. This is what we got on. This is the makeup. Well, this is the outfit. This is the outfit tonight. Well, I had classes today. What we're gonna do is go to Bayla's little pregame slash dinner at her condo, and then we're gonna go do something after. I have no idea what exactly, but I will update you.
The context, if you care to listen, I find myself in a shit position. The man that I left sat me down last night, and he told me that it's over. I've done the decision. I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripping. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I'll stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission. In my little black dress, and the shit is sitting. Just a heartbroken bitch, high heels, 6 inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these bitches I'm with.
We're eating breakfast right now. Here's Anita, Sam Daw, Bela Menon. It was fun, it was dandy.
All alone, and it's you.
Okay guys, I'm giving Brat stall today. I have some jewels in, I put some earrings in, hairs in, braids in. I kind of went all out. I got the money, don't stop, Dexter.
This is picture time. This is what it looks like. I love being a woman. Oh, how I love being a woman.
I don't understand what it's like to be a male. You know what I mean? Like, y'all go out and y'all don't take fire pictures. Like, okay. We just ate. I had a burger. And look how packed Commons is. I have no idea how much I vlogged today. It might have been two videos, honestly. I came back a couple hours ago. Anyway, today was really fun. Not to be an Alex Earl groupie, but I did see her today. She gets like swarmed though, and I feel really bad. Like, you know, initially when you see her, you're like, oh, I wanna go say hi, but it's like, no, like, she's just trying to enjoy herself, and she's like swarmed by people. It's like, I don't know, it was kind of like, oh, we're gonna go out again in like an hour.
Yes.
Just getting a little more of an hour. But yeah, that's my update. Okay guys, we're going back out. So
welcome to
Palm.
Palm, definitely palm.
And skip the line.
And skip the line. I work there, guys.
Oh, yeah. Make it last all night, all night.
Okay, see you soon. Hey guys, basically today's Sunday, so it's day four. Today, I am supposed to have a mixer with Sig Kai, but... And then tonight, I'm supposed to be going to Bacchus, which is a parade. Anyway, I'm gonna go get breakfast and we'll see what I do.
Laundry on the bed.
This is the outfit of the day.
Okay guys, we're in the U-Haul.
Oh,
this is what the U-Haul looks like.
Update, we're in the U-Haul.
Band-aids, and we're gonna do like a tape.
My doctors. I fell, and I scraped my knee.
Bro, Bandit's in the bathroom. We're so
Wait, fun. Thank you. Y'all are so great. So I feel like a little update is due. Yeah, so this is my voice. Went to parade yesterday and it was full of people from my hometown.
I was pushed.
A fight broke out and Hannah was like flinged onto the ground and smushed.
My left butt hurts.
Today we are taking it so chill. 3:24 p.m. and we've been laying here.
Watching How I Met Your Mother.
How I Met Your Mother.
We went to the dining hall today. I had some
yogurt and a sweet potato.
A balanced meal?
Hey, it was balanced.
Carbs,
protein, dairy, sugar.
Yeah, all the things.
Yes, I'm hitting the, oh, and there were bacon bits. So then I got my protein.
Yeah, that was actually really balanced.
Hey, girl, what can I say? I eat the rainbow.
So yeah, see you guys later.
Sweet beloved death keeps us home.